That's what I said. I am one of your.
Hey, how you doing? Just getting some shots for Officer Garza.
Oh, yeah.
Well, that's the thing, yeah, that I found working with CAPS is, you know, you kind of think of police officers as this kind of whole other level. And when you get to know them, you realize, you know, they have families on the weekend, you know, they got to get their fence stained before they lose their light, you know, that kind of thing.
So now when I see a police officer, you know.
Yeah.
This side comes.
shot for everyone. The next shot, we're going to do current officers assigned to 9. After that shot, all of the retirees. Current officers assigned to 9. Current officers assigned to 9. If you're a retiree, don't go far. Only retired current officers assigned to 9.
All right, let me
head, do you?
All right, what's that?